Hi, Paul Zawaska from Beacon Athletics here to introduce you to the new SweetSpot Tamp. Now, the SweetSpot Tamp has a lot of new modifications that the old style Tamps just don't have. And so we want to go through these with you now. One of the first things I want to show you is something called articulation in the handle, which means with the plate sitting flat on the ground, I can take and articulate this handle 6 degrees in any direction. Now, what this helps is when you're tamping on a slope, the natural human reaction is to take the handle and tamp straight up and down. But if I'm on that front slope of a mound, if I have a static handle like I have on this red tamp, and I hit it straight up and down on an angle, that handle is going to jerk back in a certain direction depending on which way the slope goes. With the articulating head, when I hit that slope, the plate will hit the high edge of the slope, and in milliseconds, that plate will automatically adjust so that you still come down square on that slope. So if I move down here a little bit onto the slope of the mound, this is about a 4.5% slope on the front of this mound. So if I take this tamp and hit it, even with my handle straight up and down, that plate is automatically adjusting. You can see that in slow motion, how this plate automatically adjusts to that slope and adjusts the plate so that it always hits it squarely, even if my handle is still straight up and down. What that means is we make every hit count on the mound. The articulation of the handle also helps to relieve the stress that occurs to the operator when, in a situation with a static tamp again, if I hit this wrong at the angle, the handle wants to jerk. That's vibration, that's jerking of the arm that's going to occur to the operator. But with this, again, because of that articulating handle, it automatically adjusts the plate, the handle hits squarely, you don't get any of that jerking action going on. Now, the other thing that also takes away the vibration for the operator is the damping effect that we have included in this handle. We have some sliding weight inside of the handle here that when we come down and hit the ground, the plate hits it first, and right behind it in that void where that sliding weight is, that sliding weight comes down and hits that plate a second time. And what that does is that stops the recoil from coming back up. And it's the recoil that provides all that vibration that you typically get as an operator. You don't get that vibration because of that damping effect down at the base of that handle. The other really great feature about the SweetSpot Tamp is the option to change plates out. You can go from a 10x10 down to an 8x8, a 6x6, or a 6x4. So you can have four tools in one by carrying one handle and any of these size plates. You can buy only the plates you want, or you can buy the whole set, whichever you want to do. But the beautiful thing is that you got this huge option of plates. Now, the thing you want to understand is that a 10x10 plate is going to apply less pressure per square inch when you're tamping than one of these smaller tamps. The 8x8 is going to deliver about 1.6 times the force of what a 10x10 is. The 6x6 will deliver 3 times more force than the 10x10, and the 6x4 a whopping 4 times more power than what the 10x10 can deliver. And changing these plates out is real simple. We have a pin here at the base. We simply take off the locking ring here, rotate that out, push the pin out, slide the handle out, and we bring the size that we want in here. Slide that back in, align the holes, put the pin through, and turn your pin on. Easy as that, you've got a whole different tamp. Now the tamp plates are held on by a retaining pin here that you see that goes through the handle, comes out the other side of the plate, and we use a retaining ring to hold this on. Now, many people have asked, doesn't that pin take a lot of wear? Well, the actual answer is no, it doesn't. Because when we tamp and come straight down, if I put all my pressure I can on this handle, you'll see that this pin is still freewheeling in here real easy. So there's no pressure being applied to that pin when we tamp. What that pin is actually there for is to hold that plate onto the handle when we pick it back up. And you'll see, as I pick it up, you get a little tension there. And that's just that little bit of weight of that tamp plate being held on to the handle by that pin. Another feature of the SweetSpot Tamps is its weight. This old 8x8 steel tamp here is a behemoth at 20 pounds. But this SweetSpot tamp is only 13 pounds, 7 pounds lighter than this heavy steel tamp here. And we get a solid hit every time. That sliding weight in here is going to make sure that all that power that we deliver with our stroke is going to go down into the ground. We don't get the recoil that we get with the old style tamps. So instead of a ping that you get with the old style tamps, you're going to get a thud or a slap like you've hit it squarely every time. We're really excited about the SweetSpot tamp. It delivers a perfect hit every time, thanks to great features like the articulating handle, the interchangeable heads, and the damping effect in the handle. It ensures that you're going to get a great mound or a great home plate every time. You can buy these pieces all individually, so pick only what you need. If you only need one or two tamp heads and a handle, that's great. If you need multiple handles, multiple heads, you can do that too. Contact us at Beacon, check us out online, and pick up your SweetSpot tamp today.